Hey guys, see all this excitement here? Oh my goodness, we were just checking out the legs on this bike. You guys see this? This is all for the Journey Against Domestic and Sexual Abuse, or JADASA, and I have some fine ladies here with me this morning. We've got Meaty. I want to get to her name because she's the owner of Biker's Corner, and then we have Cynthia Bennett here. She is the founder and CEO of JADASA. So ladies, we have some big events coming up. They're going to help your cause. Tell us about the first one coming up, which is actually a charity basketball game involving these gentlemen over here. Guys, throw that ball up in the air. Come on, give us a little something. Here we go. All right, tell us about the importance of this event and why you guys are, you want to bring some of this attention to the community here.
Yes, we want to bring attention because we want to bring the community out and raise awareness against this epidemic. And we want to celebrate for survivors and their families for going through a horrific ordeal and to memorialize those that have gone on. So we want to bring out the family, the community, the business, to bring this together to raise awareness. And so what we're doing is the first event we're having is the charity basketball game with the St. Louis Spirits versus the Kansas City Souls. Next Saturday, and that they are partnering with us. They came out to be a part of this event to just let everybody know that we are trying to fight this epidemic. And so we're just getting people on board, and we just want people to come out to be a part of this event. What we're trying to do is we want to get a shelter facility in North St. Louis County. There are simply not enough shelters in the state of Missouri. Last year we had over 17,000 women and children who did not have shelter stay, and we want to do something to help
Absolutely.
That.
Absolutely, that's a big number too that that's you guys want to help out, and the funds obviously going to those efforts
yes.
to help that out. And Meaty here
yes.
this
morning. Meaty!
I love that, so that's kind of your stage name.
That's my biker name,
I love
yes.
that. Tell us how you've been involved with this.
We've been involved. Biker's Corner has supported JADASA. We've made donations. We're just asking the bikers to come out to the walk, ride your bike, come out and support JADASA. Let them know that you're fighting against domestic violence.
All right, so again, the charity pro basketball game, that is October 7th, but the walk, real quick, the 3K and the 5K, that's October 14th. Quick yes. information, what do people need to know about that?
They need to know it's October 14th. It's at the January Wabash Park, starting with the 3K, 5K. The event starts at 8:30 a.m. with festivities and live band and vendors, but the actual race starts at 9:30, and it's going to be at the January Wabash, October the 14th. And they can go on the website, www.raceforjadasa.org.
Awesome. So, guys, sign up, help out the people in our community who need it the most. We have more coming up on Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. right after this. Woo-hoo!